Welcome back to the KELOLAND Sports Zone.
Yankton suffered its first loss of the season at last week's Hoop City Classic, falling to Houston, Tennessee, 68-41. Tonight, the top-ranked Bucks attempted to bounce back against O'Gorman. In the closing seconds of the first quarter, the Knights' Cole Hardy lets the defender fly by and buries a triple just before the buzzer. O'Gorman leads 14-9 after one.